crackdown to keep Georgia's hands-free law on the minds of all drivers. Officers and state troopers handed out 170 citations today in less than 2 hours. They targeted a stretch of road in Marietta this morning. If you're caught holding a phone while driving, you face a $50 fine for your first offense. The law hit the books, as you will recall, 11 months ago, last July.